because of the flood of mail that we received over Christmas and the New Year's, I ran out of many of the items that you have requested. And I've made a backlist, and I hope that I'll be able to catch up one of these days when our suppliers get to us. But I no longer have any of the CDs except for a quartet and also the Christmas one, and I don't have any of the printed material. However, during January, I am offering a copy of my sermon entitled, well, from Job chapter 14, verse 14, "If a man die, shall he live again?" If you want a full-length sermon on CD, ask for it when you write during this month of January. And thank you for your letters. Thank you for your words of encouragement. They mean more to me than I can possibly explain. I trust that you will find time to write me this week. And if you do, all the address you need is simply Faith to Live By, Box 426, Winnipeg, Manitoba. And the code is R3C2H6. Right now, before my message, here is Heidi talking about the goodness of God that follows us every day of our lives.